Legal cannabis is already a reality in many countries, especially because of its medical uses, already proved by science. Many studies have shown that both natural and synthetic cannabinoids perform an important role on pain intensity, movement control, memory formation and storage, and even on immune response. The plant has close to 100 active ingredients with therapeutic potential. Can you even believe it? According to research done in lab animals, the brain develops tolerance to cannabinoids, causing dependence, although this potential is smaller than heroin, nicotine, cocaine, alcohol, and benzodiazepines, such as diazepam. Learn five things that can be helped with the use of cannabis. Chronic pains. Cannabis has been used for centuries to alleviate chronic pains. A study published by the National Academies of Sciences, Engineering, and Medicine from the USA found this is by far the most common reason why people request medical cannabis. In addition to this, there is evidence to suggest that cannabis can help with muscular spasms, including those related to multiple sclerosis. Glaucoma. One of the most common reasons for using cannabis is to treat glaucoma, a disease that increases the pressure on the eyes and damages the optic nerves, leading to blindness. Epilepsy. According to studies, cannabidiol, CBD, seems to help people who suffer from epilepsy resistant to common treatments. But there aren't many studies on the subject, and researchers say that more data is needed before we can know if cannabis is really efficient in this treatment. Cancer. Cannabidiol can keep cancer from spreading, according to a 2007 study done by researchers from the California Pacific Medical Center in the USA. More than that, other studies about aggressive brain tumors done in animals showed that THC and CBD can retard or even decrease tumors. Inflammations. Did you know that THC and cannabidiol are equipped with anti-inflammatory effects? It makes them great candidates for treating things like rheumatoid arthritis and gastrointestinal diseases, such as ulcerative rectocolitis, Crohn's disease, and many others. The fact that research about cannabis is just beginning and still has limitations makes scientists unsure of all the positive effects it can have to our health. Besides CBD and THC, there are more than 400 chemical components that could be used medicinally. Interesting, right? However, not everyone can use it in their treatments. Its use depends on the patient, composition, dosage, and it may even present contraindications and side effects. The right medicine can improve the life of a patient who suffers from spasms, but in some cases, it may bring side effects, such as dizziness, fatigue, euphoria, and depression, besides dependency. That's why you should only use medical cannabis under the guidance of a health professional you trust. Now tell us, did you know any of these benefits of medical cannabis? If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.